Machine learning has been around since the 70s. It refers to when a computer learns to perform a task through studying a training set of data. Let's say a plant only grows under certain humidity and temperature. The dots represent different plants, or the training set. The green ones survived and the red ones didn't. So how does a machine predict if the plant would survive? Imagine two lines, and the sum of them define the boundary of an area. The plants within the area would survive, those outside of it wouldn't. The current boundary is bad, because many plants in the survive zone died, and many plants outside of it actually lived. When it's slightly rotated, the error rate is lower. By iteratively varying the gradient of the two lines and calculating the error rate, the boundary can be determined when the error rate is minimal. Now, when the machine is given a new plant, it can predict whether it would survive or die based on where it falls on the chart. That is essentially machine learning, where the machine can solve any similar problem by learning from a training set. Here, there are only two lines, or two layers. A third layer can be added to specify the maximum temperature or humidity. A boundary could be a non-linear plane instead of a line when a third input, such as availability of sunlight, is added. Deep learning is a class of machine learning algorithms that handles non-linear, multi-layered data processing. Self-driving cars are trained with deep learning, with the datasets being images of the things around the car. Decisions to go forward, reverse, left or right can be made. The plant example above is supervised learning, because in the output, the data is labeled either survive or die. It's a classification algorithm, as there are two distinct classes of outputs. Another type of supervised learning is regression, where the output is continuous instead of discrete. In unsupervised learning, the output is not clearly drawn out. Clustering groups data points. K-means is a common algorithm which clusters data points around their local means. Furthermore, dimensionality reduction reduces the number of variables under consideration by obtaining a set of principal variables. In summary, machine learning is a process of the machine being trained with datasets such that it can solve the same problem with data it hadn't seen before. In supervised learning, there are two types, classification and regression. In unsupervised learning, there are clustering and dimensionality reduction.